It seems like it was only yesterday when we couldn't get anybody to talk about Trayvon Martin's case, and to know that it became the number one news story in the world and that it would be ever chronicled in American history. It just really makes you think, when you stand for right, you never know what is going to happen.